let the captain see my knees knocking.
To visit a place not far from here. Perhaps we ought to go there first. What say you, Arisen?
The state of things makes my lot rather...
I welcome rumors of any sort, my friend.
Business has been better, but I shan't complain.
Sir Lamond seems unlikely to speak with us unless we present him with some sort of gift.
You there! What are you doing? Escort this guest of ours inside.
Just a short rest, then I'll...
Welcome, welcome. In the market for new liquor, are you? You've a taste for it, then I take it. Do be sure not to imbibe too much at once.
Plenty of gossip to be had here.
I'll combine my magic with yours that you might cast the spell more quickly.
Let the captain see my knees.
For a few sips. All out.
Puh! That's like to make me sick, it is. Still, there's not a swig of newt liquor can't fix, I always say. Bollocks, I'm all out.
Boy there, come at a fine time, you have. Care for a rotten egg? To a soft boil right here in the hot spring. Tis mostly sand. Won't kill you or not.
Ah.
Bought me some newt liquor, have ye? Many thanks, Cod. Aye, that's the stuff. There's naught finer than a gulp of newt liquor. But I'll need me a nibble to go with my glug. Down the hatch. Aye, this is a dream come true, tis. Suppose you deserve aught for your trouble. Here you are, cuz. A soft-boiled egg, specially prepared right here in the hot spring.
Mayhap if we bring Sir Lammermoor new liquor, he will tell us aught else of worth.
I do not wish to doubt, but it's difficult to believe. I'd fain lead the way, if you...
Well now, if it ain't the current arisen, have you come for a dip in the hot spring? Or mayhap to speak with me? Aye. That's kind of ye. I was just craving some more of this. But what are ye hoping for, cuz? Some sort of boon? Suppose I could oblige a fellow arisen. What? Hadn't ye noticed? That's a bit embarrassing, eh? I'm a former arisen. Mine. One who couldn't fell his dragon. And if there's aught more shameful than that, I've yet to hear of it. In my case, it all came down to a lack of skill. Mayhap I could fell such a beast now, but my dragon's long gone. Brings a tear to your eye, don't it? But don't cry for me, cuz. Just know that you've got my full support. I'd be glad to see ye succeed where I once failed. Only, don't do it for me. Do it for yourself. Bring your dragon low, and taste glory eternal. I've just remembered. I've got something for ye, cuz. Here ye are. Reckon ye'll make good use of it.